I'm Kirby Mohr. I'm an oil water separator engineer with Mohr Separations Research in Louisville, Texas. I'm here today to talk to you about oil water separator applications. First of all, what you can and can't do with oil water separators. You can remove oil droplets from water. We remove them down to 10 or so microns. You can remove hydrocarbons and vegetable oils. You can remove solid particles. You can meet the Clean Water Act and other local requirements. You can't, unfortunately, remove any dissolved content because they are purely physical devices, so they don't remove sugar or salt or, unfortunately, glycol, which would be really handy. They don't remove all of the BOD or COD, although they do remove some of them incidental to the removal of the oil and solid particles. How do they work? Well, they operate by Stokes' law, which governs the rising of the oil droplets. They can remove very small droplets and solid particles. We've got a study that was done at Portland State University says we can remove solid particles down to 20 micrometers or so, which is very, very small, and oil droplets about the same size. They're gravity operated. They have no moving parts. They have no consumable parts. They have very low maintenance. The oil that's recovered is recyclable. They're about as green as it gets. Applications, anywhere there's oil in water that you don't want there, but in general, electric power facilities, vehicle maintenance facilities, service stations, parking lots, transit facilities, oil and specialty facilities, and they are also useful for machine tool coolant cleanup. The benefits of coalescing plate systems, they're gravity operated, they have high efficiency and predictable oil removal. We can design for whatever the maximum effluent is required in the U.S. That means meeting the Clean Water Act, which is usually construed to be 15 milligrams per liter or less, although some jurisdictions such as King County, which is the Seattle area, require less than that. They require 10 milligrams per liter or less. They're much smaller than API separators and much more efficient than API separators. The plates are not consumed. They last for years. We don't really know how long they last, but we recently replaced some that had been in service since 1985, so 30 years or thereabouts would be the maximum. They don't always last that long, of course. And the recovered oil is recyclable. Thank you for listening to this short introduction. Please look at the rest of our videos.